Now, there are a few things that synchronized swimmers and gymnasts are known for. That's their flexibility,
coordination. And really hot bodies!
Of course, you'd have to go there, of course.
The guys.
No, the girls.
Okay, sorry.
All right, so what happens next when Reem and I took Katrina and Farah in the game of football? But of course, as always here on Football Overload, we always have a little bit of a slight twist.
Like your hair.
There are only three rules to this game. Basically, we have to score three goals.
Yep.
Second rule, we're tied.
Our legs are tied. So we're Siamese twins for today.
Yeah.
Both of us.
They have an advantage because they're
sisters. What was the third rule?
The third rule is the one who loses has to be punished.
Okay, we're not going to say a punishment just yet, but I'm sure they're going to get it, so.
They're going to lose. All right, let's go.
Die.
That really helped.
No, I have to admit, for those of you watching at home, the game started off as football, then mutated into rugby, then a giggle fest.
We learned it from you.
What? Cheating?
You said yes. Examples for
all right, but you know what?
The oldest set example.
There is a punishment for
there
losing.
There is a punishment for the losing team.
Before we talk about the punishment, do you all do that on a regular basis?
Punishment?
Not punishment, the game, legs tied together. Is there any training program where you all, since you're synchronized swimming and all that stuff, with your team partners?
When we wake up at 4 in the morning.
Yeah.
Then we have dual leg training.
Okay.
Yeah. So like, in all seriousness.
You've been up since 4.
Yeah, and then we tied our legs. And then we have to eat breakfast together.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
And
then we walk together. In the car, it's like,
she's the brake.
Really?
Yeah.
Amazing.
We train like,
you know what would really help? Get a learner's car. Much easier.
Okay, punishment
now. They will dance the Waka Waka by Shakira.
This one.
Whoa! Okay,
on the stage.
And do the Waka Waka.
I don't even know the dance, actually.
It's Waka Waka. We play a clip, so you just watch and learn.
Okay. Let's stand right there. Perfect. Okay, perfect, perfect.
Adam, now,
yes?
Whenever you're ready.
We want to take a look first. We'll play you a little snippet of what it's like, okay?
Okay. Right.
And just follow along.
All right.
Okay, ready? Three, two, one, go!
It's time for a shower.
Rather hard, rather hard.
What's this supposed
to do? I know, just that.
Kick the ball, do whatever you see on the TV.
Kick the ball,
They're running.
Okay. That's all
That's me.
That's you.
Messi is you. Oh, come on, there's more. Go.
Keep going.
Cry for me.
She's crying.
I love this song though.
You have to jump.
Dancing.
It's a punishment. Keep dancing.
Okay,
do whatever you see. What the heck, bro?
Reem has a whip. She's whipping the shit.
She's not doing anything.
I guess we're dancing. Hopefully,
it's the part. Shower.
I'm mesmerized.
So am I. I'm absolutely mesmerized.
A bit secret coordination not there. It's okay, never mind.
It's like
wow. My life is complete.